My ma's cooking dinner tonight for me and my boys. Giovanni, Tony, Mario, Romeo. Get over here. 7 p.m. sharp. She's cooking the favorite noodle weenie dogs. Noodle weenie dogs on...
Jack, can you please come up and present in front of the class?
Hello, 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 hello.
Your window's open.
They can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop.
My mom said that you can come over, but your mom has to call my mom, and that your mom has to pick you up before midnight. Is that all right?
What are you doing? Are you trying to burn the house down?
Gary! No fires in the house! What are you doing?
Why are you cooking marshmallows?
Get out of the toilet!
Good afternoon, my darlings. Look at that new moon. Woohoo! That energy won't be lasting much longer, my darlings. So stay firm on those affirmations.
I can't. A-part tip, redact.
What?
A-part tip, redact, scavern.
What are you talking?
Ravident scavern. Kashmirga!
I become so numb, I can't feel you there. Become so tired, so much more aware.
Yup, I'm fucking rich. You're fucking poor. Look at me, I'm just like you, but I'm rich. As fuck. And you're fucking poor.
I'm glad you can make it.
Me too. Yeah, you have a really cool place.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, it's where I live.
Yeah, I know.
So how'd you get here?
Oh, I drove.
What do you mean?
Like I took my car?
I don't follow.
A car. I took my car.
I don't know what that means.
A car. What the fuck do you mean you don't know what a car is?
Hey, not everyone goes to med school like you, smarty pants.
Med school? It's a fucking car. Dude, a motor vehicle. Beep, beep. A car!
Okay, just because I didn't go the college route like I should have, doesn't mean you need to rub your education in my face.
It's a car!
Oh, like Zendaya.
What about Zendaya?
Doesn't she have one?
A car?
Yeah.
I don't know! Maybe, probably, most likely, yeah. I don't know, why'd you think of her? I don't know, dude, you're pressuring me, I panicked, I just saw Spider-Man. How have you gone your entire life without ever encountering the concept of a car?
I don't know, I'm from South Philly.
Oh, right? Because people from South Philly don't have cars.
Have cars, yeah.
My bad. You're dumb.
Mom, what's an orgasm? That's when you fold paper into birds, dumbass. That's oregano, bitch.
You know that gun girl? She was like, would y'all feel safe if someone with a penis used the women's restroom? It's like, did you check if everyone else felt safe when you had a massive gun on your back for your senior photo shoot? Did you check?
Oh my god, hey, did you want some ice cream? You already ate ice cream? You fat slut. Oh my god, your skin. Did I do that?
Hey yo, famous relative check.
We used to live like golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden.
Man, peep this girl's Instagram.
Oh, damn. Bagels, man.
Who's got bagels?
No, bagels.
Oh, man, fuck.
Okay, guys, I've been working on this outfit for some time now, and my stepmom, Karen, says I'm not allowed to wear it out tonight. I mean, like, respect the drip, Karen.
Character development. A month ago, I had acne and was depressed, and now I'm wearing a hat.
Would you rather eat a baby goat or a matter baby?
A matter baby?
Yeah.
What's the matter, baby?
Nothing, sugar. What's the matter with you?
Hey, do you need help tying your shoe?
Yeah, my mommy didn't tie it this morning because my daddy hit my mommy last night and I didn't eat lunch and I've been hungry for 3 days. What's for a snack today?
Oreos, do you...
Can I have some?
Yeah, let's go, yeah.
Allie and AJ were not allowed to use the word fucking in potential breakup song, even though we all know they wanted to. So I am here to right the wrong and rectify the wrong. I wrecked them. It took too long, it took too long, it took too long for you to call back. Normally I would just forget that, except for the fact it was my birthday, my fucking birthday. And now that that has been done, we can all sleep at night. Peacefully, hopefully, unless you have night terrors, but I don't know you.
Once you're emo, you are always emo. You just, I was emo, and I call myself indie, but it's just diet emo. It's diet emo.
Sometimes you just gotta, you know, grit your teeth and look life right in the face, and you say, stop it, you know? Please stop. Please. Why are you doing this to me? I haven't even done anything to you. Please stop.
Why would they name something as obscure as exploring caves spelunking? That is a beautiful word, and I never get to use it because it doesn't come up in conversation.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. I don't fit in, and I don't want to fit in. In case you haven't noticed, I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. I don't fit in, and I don't want to fit in.
Boy, oh boy, Ma's back with another family special. Band-Aid box beans. Come and get it while it's hot. Band-Aid.
Babe, stop! Babe, for real, stop!
I said stop! I said stop! You play too damn much!
Oh my God, it's such a coincidence seeing you here. Oh my God, that is so crazy. The world is so small.
Day 23 in the chamber. They ain't found me yet, but when they do, they're gonna be surprised.
For the game.
Some mac and cheese? I can teach you renegade!
Babe, I'm sorry. I just don't get it.
It's toilet paper!
Oh, come on, that's funny!
A little.
Okay, another one.
Okay. Okay, room paper.
Room paper? Oh my God, you fucking dumbass. No, it's wallpaper.
Sorry. Let's do one more. Right there on the desk.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Let me guess. This one's desk paper?
Desk paper, no. That's divorce paper.
I did not order this drink. Are you dumb? Are you incompetent? Remake this for me.
Ma'am, I am so sorry for the inconvenience. I will gladly remake your drink, and I will also give you a recovery card so your next drink is on the house.
Bitch, are you fucking dumb as fuck? You did order that fucking drink, you stupid.
Why couldn't I have been a child actor? I have just as much mental illness as them, and nothing to show for it.
Holy shit, what the hell is wrong with you? Turn that off, I can't even fucking see. Oh my god, that's illegal, the cops, oh my.
Caleb. Caleb, mom says get out of the tub, quit trying to drown yourself, dinner's ready.
I just read that light therapy can help with seasonal depression. Because I'm happy, I'm alone, if you feel like a
room without. As far as anyone else knows, we're a nice, normal family. Oh, that's us.
You only live once, lick the ball, every day.
I just rescued some wine. It was trapped in a bottle.
You are magical. Oh my god, isn't that magical?
Press on.
Bless our nest. How precious. You want in a melon. Oh my god, my sister would love that.
Fierce and fabulous. You got that right, sister.
Now that's just beautiful.
Find your joy and share it with others. Oh, I gotta share that on Facebook later.